Did you know in The Machinist, Christian Bale lost 63 pounds for the role? In order to achieve this, he ate one can of tuna and one single apple per day. He also took up smoking to help curb the appetite for the crash diet.